The girl, I don't know the girls. I stood on the front doorstep, grooming my dog down. She'd run away and come back a bit of a mess. They just came across and asked how Miss Carr was, as she used to teach them at St Andrews. I just said she weren't very good, as she hadn't got the job. And they just said, please tell her that we're very sorry. And off they walked in the direction of the library over there.
This is something I'll probably keep for the rest of my life, I think. It's what Holly gave me on the last day of term. She was very, very upset because I didn't get my job, and that's the kind of girl she was. She was just lovely, really lovely.
That's really very sweet, isn't it?